Generative AI is here and is going to become your weapon for test automation. We're not talking about theory. We are going to talk about real, practical examples using Gen AI. And here's the deal. If you stay till the end, I'll give you a free prompt cheat sheet PDF with all the real prompts I use in my work. Plus, in the last segment, I'll reveal the secret sauce that makes AI truly work for you. Let's get started. Generative AI isn't just about spitting out code. It can help you plan test cases, understand requirements, generate and update locators, create test data, and also analyze failures. This is the user story that I am testing, and this is the acceptance criteria provided. Now, in my prompt, I will write, "You are a senior QA engineer. Given the user story and acceptance criteria above, generate functional test cases, include positive, negative, and edge cases, and return it as a table." You can then export this in Jira or TestRail. You are a senior automation engineer. Generate playwright test scripts for the add to cart feature using the page object model strategy. Create a separate class with locators and methods and a main test file that uses the page object. Use best practices for locator strategies and meaningful method names. Use my current page object model file. The application UI has changed. Here's the new DOM structure from inspect. Update only the locator definitions in the POM to match the new DOM, keeping method names and the structure unchanged. Notice how it is able to detect the new locator despite having no direct resemblance to the old locator, and it has not used XPath in any of these. Generate 20 sets of fake user profiles in JSON format. Each profile should have name, email, phone, address, and date of birth. Here is my playwright test log. Suggest probable causes and fix the script code accordingly. Instead of spending hours writing or fixing automation code, AI can do the heavy lifting for you, freeing you up to focus on designing better tests and strategies. AI doesn't get bored or skip edge cases. It can generate dozens of scenarios you might not even have thought of, helping you catch bugs before they become problems. When your UI changes, you don't have to start from scratch. Just update your prompts and AI can regenerate locators or entire scripts in minutes. Keeping automation frameworks up to date can be expensive in both time and money. AI makes that process faster and cheaper while keeping the quality high. And here's the secret sauce. Your results depend on your prompts. This is called prompt engineering. Giving AI enough context, constraints and examples to produce exactly what you want. Here's an example of a bad and a good prompt. As you can see, in a bad prompt, it is quite generic. Write playwright code for login. Whereas in the good prompt, you first give it a role context that you are a senior QA engineer. Then the tool and the language context. Write a playwright test in JavaScript. Then the steps to reproduce, which URL to hit, which test data to use, and what is our expected outcome. Also, we have suggested which attribute to check for locators. That's it. The more specific you are, the better your results, and the fewer edits late. If this helped you, hit like, subscribe, and share this with your QA team. And tell me in the comments, what's the first thing you'll try with generative AI?